Griffin's nest. What remains of it, at least. Corpse is a couple of weeks old. Still alive when the Griffin brought him here. Took a long time dying. Female. Larvae and her wounds have already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Other Griffin must be a male. Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept. Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area. Of power. Should draw from it. Go, go!
Come on, Roach.
Should talk to Vesemir.
Come on.
It's Durban now. D-E-R-V-A-N. Not going to matter.
Good man.
For trouble.
Whose field is that, the other side of the river?
By the wood. Boy in clinics. Good lad.
You chew him. I'll swallow him whole.
Hey-ya!
Settles on you.
old oak tree grew inside of the desert.
Stream, amber waves of grain. Charming place. Perfect for an ambush.
I know how to choose them. So, ready?
Let's start. Wind's good. Bait's scent will spread quickly.
Now all we have to do is wait. Come on. We can cower in the shade of those birches.
So tell me. Once...
No.
Little earth.
Snows are... Nilfgaard's... Speaking of winter and...
Maybe.
It's close.
Let's go give it a warm welcome.
Wait. Take this.
A crossbow.
Wanted in a...
Witcher with a...
Stopped. Watch out! It's about to dive! It's fast!